Good day guys and welcome to this video. And to this video I'll be showing you the updated way to delete Twitter account. Okay, so guys, before I proceed, I appreciate if you like this video, subscribe to this channel, leave a comment to the comment section, share this video, and also contact us for ads and collaborations via the description of this video. Okay, so guys, let's proceed. Now first and foremost, you need to head over to your Twitter app. Okay, so your X, okay, formerly known as Twitter. So right now, once you are on your Twitter now, you just need to tap on this profile, your profile icon. Okay, so now you need to tap on settings and support. So now you need to tap on, now select settings and privacy below settings and support. So now you need to scroll down, you need to tap on your account. Okay, tap on your account. So now you need to tap on deactivate account at the bottom. Okay, below download and archive of your data. Okay, below it, tap on deactivate account. So now you need to select this will deactivate. Okay, so now you need to tap on deactivate. Okay, so now you just need to fill in your password. After filling your password, your account will be deleted successfully. Okay, so guys, that's how you delete an account on Twitter. Okay, the updated way to do that. So guys, before I conclude, I appreciate if you like this video, subscribe to this channel, leave a comment in the comment section, share this video, and also contact us for ads and collaborations via the description of this video. Okay, so guys, thanks for watching and have a lovely day. Stay safe. Peace.